I wanted these vows to be perfect, but perfection's a hard thing to get your hands on. But life is meant to be a little messy. And when it comes to love, I think it's like my dad always said about the army. You only sign up if it's the only thing you can ever imagine doing. And Clark, I cannot imagine spending a moment of my life without you. So I promise that I will always have your back, as you will always have mine. You're my best friend. You're my home. And you're my true love. And I am yours and will be forever. Clark?
I'm here. I'll see you at the chapel.
Yeah. See you there.
Love me not, love me do. Whatever you want, it's your right to choose. Breaking the silence in haste of the day, screaming out loud just to hear me say. Can't think of any better way to say I need a year.
I, Clark Kent, take you, Lois Lane, to be my companion. Forever. And with you by my side, I will never be alone. Now the world sees a strong and independent woman. I've never known someone with such gentle grace and a more pure heart. When I've been lost, you've always been there to bring me back. So on this day, at this moment, I pledge the rest of my life to you. You've always believed in me, and I believe in you. And when you believe in someone, it's not for a minute, or just for now. It's forever.
I'm such an idiot.